comes Nylander. Can he do it? Yes, he can. It's over. The Leafs win it on a penalty shot in overtime.
The Toronto Maple Leafs, that was a gritty performance. I mean, they're hurt on the blue line. They had a tough start to the game, and then from about midway through the first period on, they just went blow for blow with the Chicago Blackhawks. And here's the winner. Nylander holds glass, waits, and just chips it up over top of the goaltender with a pretty little move to give the Leafs a victory, something that they've been looking for as they've been struggling a bit trying to get wins.